Gail, obviously you put in the work, you put in the effort to come out on top today. Special day?
Yeah, it was good fun. I was kind of hoping it was last year's course because I knew that would be a fast one. So it was tough finishing up Frog Lane. So harder than I was kind of expecting it to be, but it was good fun.
So you're doing a lot of track work. What are you really getting ready for?
Island Games, the end of June. Yeah.
So you're looking to do the 8, because I see you doing a lot of 8 and maybe 15?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
All right, so the road work is helping you build that stamina and that strength?
Yeah, exactly. You need to go through multiple rounds in the track, so just having the endurance helps.
Now, did you sign up for the Legends series?
No, mainly because they were all 10Ks and I've been sticking to 5, so. Okay.
Well, good luck. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, Tim, coming into the race, obviously you were the points leader, just managing your run today.
Yeah. The goal was to stay ahead of Kevin, who was in second, and I think it was the guy in third, and yeah, I managed to do it. Of course, Chase was miles ahead of me, but it was good. It was a good run.
You start a race off and it's straight downhill, so obviously the body's going through different dynamics as you start. How do you put that all into a rhythm to make sure that for the rest of the race you're at a comfortable pace?
For this, it's just an all-out sprint. Try not to fall over going downhill, and then yeah, just grit through the second uphill half. But yeah, just controlling your momentum on that whatever mile or so of downhill at the beginning. You get going pretty quick.
Ha ha ha.